Hello, my dear followers. Welcome to the World of the Magazine channel. Erkan Meriç wants to be a father. He wants a child from Hazal Subaşı. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. Erkan Meriç loves his family very much. That is why he is very attached to his family. He doesn't want to update them at all. That is why he usually does what his family wants. For Erkan Meriç's family, he asked for something small from Erkan Meriç. Erkan Meriç's family is very old now. Now they want their son to be happy. They want Erkan Meriç to get married and have a child. As we know, we did not see anyone after Hazal Subaşı next to Erkan Meriç. Erkan Meriç really loves Hazal Subaşı. The family of the handsome actor also knows that he will not be with anyone other than Hazal Subaşı. The two were very happy before they broke up. They even decided to get married. Unfortunately, this did not happen as the couple broke up. This couple could be very happy if they got married. The couple's families had also prepared themselves for their marriage. That is why they were so sad when the two broke up. We hope the two understand each other is worth and responsible. As we know, Erkan Meriç did not appear on television for a long time. But now she plays next to him in a daily drama on TV8. And it is going pretty well in the show. The Buddha accident affected his heart a lot. Because every woman is affected by success. The two understood someone is worth and regretted their separation. We hope they reconcile soon and fix their relationship. According to the allegations, Erkan Meriç wants to be a father. She wants the baby's mother to be Hazal. The handsome actor felt that he was mature enough to be a father and he felt ready. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye, I love you.